देवतानां शिरस्तस्तु गुरुनामस्य संस्थितः वक्षस्तश्चैव विप्राणां शेषे त्वनियमो भवेत्। The meaning of this sloka is you prostrate with the Anjali Hasta above your head for the gods, in between your eyebrows for the guru, and in front of your chest for the scholars and elders. Or the salutation in Kuchipudi involves these three prostrations. Let us learn one more sloka about Bhudevi.